Nature has always been a source of wonder and inspiration for me. Hello everyone, I'm Ashish Kumar Shukla, and I'm here to talk about nanozyme and an advanced and sustainable alternative for natural enzyme. In my graduation, I learned if DNA is a blueprint of life, then enzyme is the laborer that carry out its instruction. A very interesting article published in INYAS-Saransh, which revealed the origin of enzyme from an ancient organism. It means enzyme was existing since the beginning of life on Earth. Enzymes are the biocatalysts which play an important role in many cellular processes and maintaining the cellular integrity. Instead of having many important applications, the uses of enzyme is very tedious due to various disadvantages: low stability, recyclability, high cost production, and requires sophisticated protocol for their use. While all these concern, in 2007, the first report received utmost importance, where the barium iron oxide nanoparticle mimic peroxidase activity. So this report dragged researchers to develop a nanozyme for alternative approach. Nanozyme are the nanomaterial itself mimic the enzymatic activity in physiological condition without having bioentity on its surface. With all these thought process, while watching a battlefield movie, we thought that what happened if our cellular system attacked by the harsh environment. While with this image, we can understand that our cell is having an enzyme system which act as a protective shield for the cell, and the story of superhero and supervillain can continue inside the cell. So we think, what happened if our superhero are not capable due to their weakness? What are the alternative for them? So in this context, here we are developed a carbon nanosphere with NTA on its surface act as a binding site, and the carbon nanosphere itself acting as a catalytic center. Tab image revealed the 160 nanometer size of carbon nanosphere. The kinetic activity shows the peroxidase and catalyst mimic activity with good Km and Vmax value. The Western blot analysis show helped the scavenging the ROS environment, so that in intracellular catalyst and peroxidase level of the inside the cell, in the presence of catalyst and peroxidase inhibitor and ROS, it get normalized. So with all these, this image clearly show that how carbon nanosphere could scavenge ROS and maintain the cellular environment integrity. This is the desirable future outcome of the study, where biocompatibility, catalytic activity, and therapeutic efficacy could be the point of concern. So if you all remember the end, the last scene of Avenger Endgame, where Iron Man took all the Infinity Stone from the Thanos and wipe out them within a few seconds. So in the similar way, we can hope that in the coming future, nanozyme can swipe out oxidative stress efficiently inside the cell, like an Iron Man did. But the important point is that nanozyme may be robust in nature with the high recyclability. It could not vanish just like Iron Man was. Thank you.